Hi, I'm Anne Ferguson, Excellence Engineer here at Entrepreneurial Spark, the world's largest free people and business accelerator, powered by Ulster Bank. Today we are in Northern Ireland, focusing on our amazing Belfast hatchery, which has gone from strength to strength since opening its doors in February 2016. Entrepreneurial Spark is a people accelerator. We build people who build great businesses. There are so many unique businesses here in Belfast, but more importantly, there are so many amazing people.
Chicklets have raised over £2 million in investment, with another £2 million on the way very soon. Generated £8 million in turnover and created over 200 jobs. More recently, Island Craft Beers, who have just been named Startup of the Year, have secured a £40,000 contract distributing local Irish beers into the US market. Luxury skincare brand Candle de la Creme have secured orders for 20 products for the five-star Merchant Hotel. And finally, Caitlin McGuinness of Best Buds has opened her first shop in the brand new Bullet Hotel in central Belfast.
Now we're going to meet Karen and John, our enablers, who work at the coalface with our chicklets every day, making them credible, backable and investable.
It's been nearly 12 months since we opened, Karen. What's been the big highlight for you in the past year?
I think it's always great seeing that change in the chicklets from when they first come into boot camp and then by the time we get to the pitch off event, about 3 months in, just before Accelerate, we just see how far they've come with the pitching.
And they all come in not knowing why we think they should pitch, and then 2 or 3 months in, when they realise and they win a prize or they get somewhere with a contact or a client who they've heard them pitch, it's amazing to see them take that journey. We talk a lot about Entrepreneurial Spark about investment and turnover, but actually one of the things we don't shout about a lot in the public is about businesses who fail fast and fail cheaply. And for me, that's one of the big keys in the programme.
I think as well as people identifying whether they have a business or not, the other group that it's really interesting to see are those who sort of take what is essentially a very good freelance business, or you know, they're a solopreneur, and then expand that out over quite a short period of time into recruiting 2 or 3 team members and then moving out into their own premises as well. I think what Double Jump have managed to do, and also Brilliant Trails, is you know they've kind of really taken you know kind of a quite smaller turnover, but then within sort of 6 or 7 months trebled that, contributed it, you know, so it's great to be able to see that.
So we opened first in Belfast in February 2016. We knew it would take 6 months to a year to start really seeing those investments coming through from the businesses, from working with them right through to the money going in the bank. So it's been an exciting 9 months so far, but another exciting 9 months or a year ahead of us as well with the investment pipeline.
Yeah, absolutely. And I think it's really incredible, is just sort of seeing again how people really sort of get their pitch together, get their investment slide deck together, get everything that they need, you know, in terms of upping their turnover and the growth that they need to sort of prove to investors as well. And just once that focus sets in, you know, how quickly then they can start to be in front of the right people and really start to make some traction there. So it's nail-biting time as well, especially when that term sheet first comes through and you're sort of working through it with them and sort of making sure they're speaking to all the right people in terms of their lawyers and all that kind of thing. But yeah, I think the pipeline that we have coming through, it is quite incredible to think that, you know, it's kind of could be a couple of million through in the next, you know, within the next year or so.
As enablers, it's fantastic to see businesses like that who've come into us at the start and aren't ready for investment, but actually get them to that point and get them credible, backable and investable. And that for me is one of the real joys in the job, of actually seeing someone come in that journey, and actually once the money goes into the bank, something to celebrate at that time.
That's Belfast. Let's take a quick temp check across the UK to find out what's been happening in the last month. It's been another great month for our chicklets across the UK. In Manchester, Waxy, the new water taxi service, has secured £95,000 of investment from 3 investors. In Birmingham, Move It or Lose It have secured £50,000 investment to build their team. While in Glasgow, Beauty Kitchen have secured a huge £450,000 order from Holland & Barrett for 20 new products. So much has gone on in the last 12 months here in Belfast, with the chicklets developing their mindsets, building their confidence and embracing the go-do attitude. Join us next time when we'll be in Cardiff celebrating Accelerate, the halfway point in the entrepreneurial spark journey. Until then, go do.